I definitely didn't start off with a shopping list. I didn't know what I was looking for, and I was repeatedly and wonderfully surprised.
I was looking for everything you look for in a novel, really. To be moved and transported and challenged, entertained.
We were looking for books that engage with a range of emotions, kind of emotions that shake us to the core. It's a homage, really, paid to the wealth of stories that exist outside our immediate environments and cultures.
They were doing inventive things, they were doing original things, they were doing unexpected things. They were constantly surprising.
The idea of exploration of what is a story, how does a story develop, the sheer beauty of the reading experience, the beauty in terms of mind and feeling.
It's a collection of remarkable individual books.